Scuba Scope is sponsored by
Get Nana Habo Mouthwash and your problems will be no more.
Tuesday, yes, still in the world of gossip, there's a lot to talk about. And when was that Bobby Wine letter put out? He posted it last night. So I guess for all of you who wanted clarification on what exactly went down with Bobby Wine, he did take a lot, because that wasn't a minute. That was something that he probably had to type, or they typed for him, like for about 40 minutes, because that is a detailed piece of information right there. So, anyway, if you're thinking that being dumb, for all of you who didn't, I just wanted to tell you he has finally come out to put everything, all the rumors that have been flying, that this happened, that happened, this happened. He was giving you a count, minute for minute count of what exactly happened in Arua. Zakeba Mukidizo again. You know, so that's good on that political front. Other than that, this show is proudly sponsored by Nana Habo Mouthwash. Get the product, try the product, and for all of you who still want the product, reach out. We are working towards you getting that product. My name is Tina Fierce One. Welcome to Scoop and Scoop. Over the weekend, Fit for Mike, I was at a performance, and when they first sent in the photo, I was like, nah, these guys are lying. So apparently, in Fit's mind, he knows he's such a loved guy. Like, they love him, they respect him. I think he's watched way too many rock concerts. So he decided, in the heat of the performance, to throw himself towards the crowd. Because, you know, the crowd adores these stars. So they usually, when you fall in the crowd, they carry you up, they pass you around, and then they bring you back to the stage. Well, in those split seconds of him throwing himself into the crowd, he lost shoes, socks, watch. I don't even think they left him with his underwear because they were so sleek. Those guys were so sleek, they could have taken off his underwear while he was still wearing shorts. Because we came up with a chance about the shorts. The only reason the shorts were still holding together is because they had drawstrings. How didn't they think of taking the shorts off? Like, that's the one thing I would go for. I'll definitely take the shorts off first. Like, kinda. Nani wabambi, abana Uganda mwabie kebi intu bie fiki bambi. But then I remember other incidences where things like that have happened. Kamili onye akuba nye vikonde. Kamili is never afraid. Like when he's singing for you guys, ne mwese mbede zanga magala kubache ni azifunya. Azifunya. Palaso ya kaba. Ya mwede tina mwengato zanga mwana wabila di mwede tengato. That's what it is. But you know, Ugandans are so amazing. I love the things that we do, you know? It's beautiful. It's okay, pick them one more beer. I don't think he lost much because probably they paid him well. So they are Muganda Navy, Shilagashimbal, buy him others. She's still in Dubai. The Uganda convention was on, yes. We saw the regular people. Miles Ramiti, but Miles Ali Nyenyonyi. Nayeva Nange Kaliakobu Tora Kale Jendi Kamule Medam. Every time I see Miles Ramiti, I just feel like giving him a huge straw hat and then koni. He just looks like a mulalo, misplaced. Obakulwachi. Yena mwamukwata no mtualamu White House ya Obama. Sina ya Trump, ya Obama. He'll still look weird. Anyway, I didn't see that many naked girls this time around. I didn't. I think Sarah Joy ya badeo. Oya tido kutambulo bukuni. Nalongu na yenga kuluno na yete yako ze yokatisa. Chichi, what happened? Honestly speaking, this Yuna has gone without saying. There is nothing. No artist did anything. No artist did none. No, there was nothing really. Sina kenda vye ye ogunomaka. What was their agenda? Ya kambuze, Yuna causes na boba beda ba ina tagline. And what's really sad is that the biggest number of the artists here go for the causes and not the real thing. So I'm asking Latigo, what the hell, man? Like, for a president, you're losing out. Anyway, if you have never jailed, believe you, I would dare again to come up again to come out because I'm a lot of love. Oh, Chameleon was on stage. You guys didn't see that. Chameleon was on stage, and then the crowd wanted him to sing Bobby Wine songs. Now, this is why I told you, man, Chameleon is Chameleon, just like his name. When I saw Kanaganam, he first jammed, he's like, wow, man, it's my time. I'm the one on stage. Bichi, I won't sing his songs. Then, before you know it, he had to sing a few Bobby Wine songs and throw in like a people power thing. I was like, Ugandans, there's more politics, like someone typed on Twitter, there's more politics in the music industry than there is in parliament at this particular moment. Before we know it, all these musicians are going to become politicians because Bobby Wine has definitely paved a way. I just hope he's paving the way for the right mindsets, the right ideologies, because hey, imagine chameleon in parliament. So yesterday, the part that I forgot to tell you is that I know all of you saw the statement that Bebe Cool did put out, and he said for the sake of his safety and his family and friends, he's going to suspend any more concerts, any more public appearances, any more pretty much performances out in public. Yes, it was a good move. It was a definitely good move. He needed to do that, though I think he did it real quick. Like, it was in the heat of the moment, you're still angry, you're still trying to figure it out, why do they hate you that much? So I think it was done more out of emotion than really thought, but regardless of the fact, I still feel like that was the best move that he can pull at this moment. He needs to take back a minute, you know, let him take a minute from it and let the people take a minute from him. Yes, that's a good thing. But then Katinze, a few questions were asked, because when he made the announcement, everybody was like, like, yes, son, we've finally given you a moment to simmer down. So see how broke you go. And I'm like, wait, what makes you guys think that Bebe Cool is going to be broke because he's not performing? Like, let's take that moment. Let's take it in. What makes you think that all of his livelihood is going to go away if he doesn't sing? Because this guy still has music coming out. Maybe if you're going to say that you're going to ban his music from now and the rest of the world, and you're not going to do nothing with his music, who said he's going to be broke? I mean, Zuena is still baking cakes. What are they, Tata? I wanna bakumi ya machupa, Tata. Oh God, this is sad. I so decided to make fun of it because it was so painful for me to watch. It was painful. We need to start how to tolerate each other. We need to tolerate and respect each other's opinions as a nation, as a people. And I said that yesterday, and I'm not going to stop saying it. We have to show some respect. At some point, don't just show respect because somebody is a particular person in society. Show respect because another person is a human being like you. That's one thing that I keep telling people, show some respect. Like, I will show respect to anybody and everybody, even a two-year-old, because at the end of the day, that's a life that is blooming with ideas, with principles, it's blooming with so many things, and you're supposed to look at each individual and find the beauty in them at some point. So we're trying to find Bebe Cool's beauty. Which one is it? As an individual, he has a good heart. And that's one thing people don't see. Yes, his mind rattles off. You know, he talks fast and thinks later, but he has actually a good heart. And that's one thing I've known about him. He has done so much that people don't even know. I meet random people and they're like, man, and alibu being at funye accident, mkwano gang na kubida bebe bebe na tutuala mdua alido. But he paid entire bills for me. Like, he has a really genuine people heart. It's just that. He's a lovely person. Like, I think Bebe Cool is so lovable that he finds it disgusting to be that lovable. So he chose not to be lovable. But. Linda kwa mainja, waliokuwa aliku mpalanirako, aliku kubino vyo now, you love your nation. Mbwetu kukiriza mparlament yafe, ogenda kuogera ulimichi. Na eneda parlament yafe tebeta aga kuogera. Mbwebiono uneke nyobe kubabu kubibikuonde. Do you think he can still fight? I'm just saying, this is a perfect time for Bobby Wine. I think if I was Bobby Wine, this is time for him to actually sieve right through, because I have noticed all these artists around him have all had personal individual interests in becoming parliamentarians from where they come from. Like, look at all of them. But never got a question about where we jebava or Nusimanya and Bagomba. Flavia Namlin, when I again a question about, she's turned away like this. Ronald Mayinja, Anyumla, Banjiba, where I'm muko. Ani? Hilda Mani. Mukama yagano kute bibi ebi kute na ya chari ya wo. Waluka gana yage. Kati waluka. Ngenda situ kambe kusete. Waluka gawa tumuteka muparlamenti. Takenda kuweba gana wakazi bonda muparlamenti. Takenda bazara mwabana bonda. Yage na kuteseza mulu limichi. Bana in the Sagara Mugambem, I'm just being mad. But Annie, Katimiki wine, Neda, we can have one wine. We can have one wine. Tetugenda kufuna wine bit. Togenda kuata Romi Gini, Romi wine, or Mugate de Ebie Bay. Chris Evans went swimming in his full clothes at the Yuna causes. Ainzo vayo na gamba nange ngenda Kampala egwanga ya tetubaganye kubera negwanga lya mwe kumutima nete mtu siru walirako because of the bandwagon effect. All of you are now just looking at where it's going to help benefit you. When we are looking for people who care about us as a people, not you people to go and enrich yourselves. Tell me how is Walukaga going to change my life if he sits in parliament? Half of you are all jumping on this whole hashtag free Bobby Wine thing because mwagala we mufunira. Mwena mloza, omudongo wa fekatika ingide, atenga buliyomugwa wogana. It means that every artist in this country is going to take precedent when it comes to that time. No. Some of you need to stay damn well in your lanes. Your lanes are even already... Anyway, that's been my time. Don't forget, this episode was brought to you by Nana Herbal Mouth Wash. My name is Atina Fierce One. It's quite simple. You go on Twitter, that's Atina Fierce One. And on Facebook, it's Atina Fierce One. And Skip and Scoop, like and follow the pages. On Instagram, it's Atina Fierce One with a Nate. I'm out. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Peace.
Patambuza Abba Destructure. Hey, got it. Where Lolly? Why is that tone stuck in my head? We love.
Scoop and Scoop was sponsored by
Get Nana Herbal Mouthwash and your problems will be no more.